What's up, Travel Coterie? Today I am at Mercado de San Miguel in Madrid, where I'm gonna see how many tapas I can eat with 20 euro. Alcohol does not count. €3 for two, ham, mushroom. I'm at €8 now, and 5 tapas. First up, we have olive, shrimp, and peppers, €2. The last one, TravelCoterie. I don't even know what it is. It was just $2.50, which is perfect. That's all I had left. I'm stuffed. I'm tired. Thank you for watching. I think that's 8 or 9 tapas for €20. Bye.